Narragansett police say 8 people were arrested today at Narragansett Town Beach after reports of a fight. It looked a lot different than this. Police say over 300 people crowded around officers while trying to disperse the crowd. Officers say some people became aggressive and mutual aid was called in from Rhode Island State Police, the DEM, South Kingstown, and North Kingstown Police. Police say everyone who has been charged has since been released.